okay?
Well, I'll give you a clue. When Act 1 is done, what happens?
Act 2!
When we left our hero, he was hopelessly trapped. Shoot if you must, but I won't run away. No matter what happens, I said I would stay!
Why do we just keep on marching around?
If Gertrude was helpless, I think you know why. Her tail was so long, she was unable to fly. So our story resumes on a terrible day, as Horton gets carried away. Our first item up to bid tonight is Lot 39, a pencilless pachyderm on egg, nest, and tree. The bidding will begin at $10,000. Do I hear $10,000?
$10,000,
anything higher? A very big number! I hear a very big number all the way in the back!
$6,000,000,009.
Going once! Going twice! Sold to the man with the sideburns and the crazy black mustache! Oh, excuse me, madam. From the circus!
Thank you.
clue. A petulant pachyderm, look, can it be, who sits on an egg in a nest in a tree? There's a crick in your tail and a cramp in your toes. You're on who knows what trail and where who is who knows. Tell yourself how lucky you are. I'm worried for JoJo and all of the rest. They're lost on the clover and stuck on this nest. I'll sit on this egg cause what else can I do? Oh Maisie, please hurry, vacation is through. Maisie, please hurry, I've got to see who.
A circus? I love a show. I think I'll go. Good gracious. I've seen you before. Now, let's see.
Why, Maisie, it's Horton. Don't you remember? It's me. I've sat on your egg now for 52 weeks. I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through hailstorms and lightning and snow. Won't you take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's really late. And gee, I've got a date and lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you. Such a big success. And it's all thanks to me. Amazing Horton, the exiting circus sensation. Amazing Horton, even I'm impressed. You made your fortune, Maisie's loss. I may be unreliable. just this once, I've done something right.
The egg is all yours. No, don't thank me.
I'll cry. Good luck when it hatches. Good luck and goodbye.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful, 100%. And now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought you'd be left up to me? An elephant up in a tree. Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm. Yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, as I sing you a lullaby. There's a faraway land, so the stories all tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to Salasalu.
We've traveled so far. Oh, Jojo, forgive me, wherever you are.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm thinking of you, wishing we were all in Salasalu. They say breezes are warm there,
and people are kind.
Maybe it's something like heaven.
Skies are blue, is blue.
Nor lost on the sea,
sooner or later I'll find it.
I have a picture of how it will be on the day I do.
Troubles will be through, and I'll be home.
Ooh.
wood. And war is a thing that does every boy good. We will sleep in the trenches and go without sight to make the world safe for each butcher side up. And we'll shoot all the traitors and all of the towners who side with those bibulous butter side downers. Any questions?
Sir, this war makes no sense. Just one thing, and you'd quit. Spreading butter up or down doesn't matter a bit. We're lost in this culvert. There's no help in sight. So why are you here? Teaching children to fight. And not only that, sir, it's Christmas. On who? I'd rather have Christmas than war. Wouldn't you? So, here's my sword. And here's my hat. I'm going home. And that, sir, is that.
That is a minefield out there. This is no time for play.
Sir, I think what I think. Now get out of my way!
Soldier, you will halt. You will obey. Jojo! Jojo, come back! Son! Wait!
With his Grinch feet ice cold in the snow, stood puzzling and puzzling. How could it be so?
It came without ribbons.
It came without tags.
It came without packages, boxes, or bags.
Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more. And what happened then?
Well, and who will they say? The Grinch is
He brought back the toys and the food for the feast. And he himself.
Mr. Grinch, as always, a wonderful Christmas show. And may I say, we're most grateful this year, since we've all had such trouble, much trouble, I fear. We crashed on a clover, things smashed and things tore. Our town is a mess and our planet is at war. But it hasn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came. Somehow or the other, it came just the same. So let's make a toast that the war won't arrive here, that Horton will find us and we all stay alive here.
And here's to our Jojo, our sweet precious son, who's off at school and I'm sure having fun.
Your son has been lost.
Lost?
But the fighting began. The young man paid the cost.
Oh, no.
He did not want to fight. He may have been right. Here is his sword and his hat. Regrets. And good night.
Perfect little boy. their poor JoJo, no longer alive! Oh wait, could it be that the kid did survive? A reenactment! It's a minefield out there, this is no time for play! JoJo, come back! Son, wait!
Hey!
Gertrude McFuzz. Well, that's nothing new. I mean, everyone does. But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Psst! Horton! Horton!
Who is it?
It's me, Gertrude! Horton, oh Horton, I was so worried. Are you all right?
Gertrude, how did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
Well, when the hunters caught you, I could see I had been foolish. No, I couldn't even help you. No, I couldn't even fly. And I got so very frightened because I knew I had to see you. No one else was gonna go through all the labor. It was all up to me. All you had was your next door neighbor. So I ran to the doctor.
Dear doctor, not a mistake. Oopsie doctor.
My tail has been a mistake.
Oopsie doctor.
Dr. Gager, but foolish in vain. Pluck it out. Get it off. I won't do it again.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ouch, you hurt a lot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Just a one tender tail. I sailed on a junk, was practically sunk for you. I trampled through trees full of furious bees for you. I saw through a fog, through a choking smog, through a soggy slope, through a stinking bog. Oh, my slit was gripped by a vicious dog for you.
not over.
Oh, yes, it is, too. Get me down from this clover.
I'm sorry there's no happy ending in sight. So all I can say is, hey, JoJo, hold tight.
This clover is Exhibit A. There who's here, there are who's here, smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir, here's who's who, sir, he's a who and so is she.
Or on the court.
Call to the stand, star witness versus horse and the elephant. Raise your right hand and swear.
And I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo, but I won't desert my egg, and I will not abandon who. These who, sir, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not, they're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor, and I won't question why. But police save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Horton the Elephant, remanded to the Newell Asylum for the criminally insane.
And as for your dust bag,
and as for your dust bag,
to you. Mr. Mayor, oh please, Mr. Mayor, you've got to prove now that you really are there. So ring every doorbell and send out the word. Make every who holler, make every who heard.
Attention all who's, attention all who's. We've got to be heard and there's no time to lose. So send up a shout.
Make it loud and clear.
We are here.
Now surely you heard that. It was clear as a bell. Now surely you all heard that very well.
I heard no small voices, and you didn't either.
Don't give up hope, I believe in you all. A person's a person, no matter how small. And you very small persons will not have to die if you make yourselves heard. So please, try! Now just for a moment, young Jojo looked grim. The fate of the Who's rested squarely on him. But then came a thing, a peculiar new word. The kind of a word no one ever had heard. You hear what I hear? You see what I mean? They made themselves heard. Though they still can't be seen.
They prove they are persons, no matter how small.
And their whole tiny town was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. From now on, no one planted a doom. From now on, I'm going to protect them with you.
Me, except for the wings.
And except for the voice, because that's how a bird sings.
Oh, Gertrude, I'm slow and I'm fat. All I know is the earth. You'll need much more than that.
I have wings. Yes, I can fly. You teach him mirth, and I will teach.
Just call my name,
and I'll see you through.
One small voice in the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Who believes in you?
Were over. The sky became
pink!
And then, guess what happened? Well, what do you think?
Oh, the things you can think. Think and wonder and dream. Far and light as you dare. When your voice had run dry, in the blink of an eye, there's another thing there.
Thank you.
Okay. Before you guys go, we wanted to thank our directors. So we have something for them. So Mr. Gresh, Mrs. Gresh, Mrs. Neal, and Mrs. DeMary, would you please come up here, please? In this whole process, and we want to thank them from the bottom of our hearts, and we love you guys so much.